And I've been your principal here at Dobson High School for this year and the past 3 years. We want you to know how much we appreciate your being here and how we appreciate in particular the fine cooperation that we've received during these overcrowded years. What we really try to do here at Dobson is provide you with a curriculum which will be a challenge to you, but at the same time be something that you've been able to handle, and also to provide you with an activity and athletic program which will be of interest and stimulation to you. So thank you for being here, and we hope you feel the same way about us that we feel about you.
most isn't so much as Dobson as a school as the buildings and the books and, you know, things like that. But it's everything that it encompassed, you know, friends and activities and prom and just being here. And even if you weren't involved, somehow you were touched by something that was here that made you part of it.
Pleasure to take just a moment and share with you some of the activities related to non-athletic events here at Dobson High School. We're fortunate in having over 25 different club functions for our students. We also have one of the outstanding performing arts departments in Mesa as well as in the state of Arizona. Some of our other areas of expertise and at least specialization would be a close-up competition, or excuse me, close-up activities where students attended Washington, D.C., Accent on Academics, a variety of other club functions. We have several clubs that are related to occupational experiences, FBLA, COE, and so forth. What I'm saying very simply is that there are a lot of opportunities provided for our students at Dobson in the area of activities, excluding athletics. And we think we have a great cross-section of students who are involved and participate and contribute to their own experiences as well as providing a lot of recognition that's brought to Dobson High School.
This is the grab background. There are 30 items. There are 20 for each right answer, 20 off for each wrong answer. Please remember, if you interrupt a question, ring the buzzer while I read it. You get it right, it's right. If you get it wrong, it's 20 points off, and I continue reading for the remaining three teams. Okay, here we go. Two motorboats moving side by side will tend to drift together. Whose law is this an example of?
Dobson.
Bernoulli's. That's correct. Here we go. Spell lasagna. Big dish of pasta with meat, cheese, and tomato. It's getting much better. Okay, we have your response.
L-A-S-A-G-N-E.
For the 1984 Olympics Summer Games, only two...
Excuse me, Dr. Sanders, was that ruling incorrect or correct?
Correct. I'm sorry. Double, double, toil and trouble, fire, burn, cauldron, bubble. From which of Shakespeare's plays is this taken?
Macbeth.
That's correct. Gender gap is mentioned most often in reference to the presidential campaign of what candidate?
Ronald Reagan.
That's correct. A collapsed star so dense that not even light can escape from it is known by what name?
Black hole.
That's correct. What is the name given to the theory that when one Central American country falls to the communist, that another will follow in succession?
The domino theory.
That's correct.
Hi, my name's Ron Ryan. I'm an assistant principal for the sophomore class. My primary responsibilities for this year have been dealing with the sophomore class in the areas of discipline and attendance. I also take pride in helping with any activities that I can, as well as athletic endeavors. Security is an important factor on our campus, and I'm in charge of our three security personnel. One of the big areas that I cover is called student services. Student services can range from many things. There are any special problems that a student has in their day here at Dobson, and I try and ascertain what the problems are and then make some kind of recommendations to resolve it.
Mr. Norman said, we put a date down and then we worry about a place. Well, we might be able to finagle fine arts to have that on a Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, so we can still have the prom on the 27th.
Why can't we have it?
Go ahead, Rob.
Why can't we have the prom? What's wrong with like the last 2 weeks of April? You know, I'm in May. I mean.
We're only in our second year of AAA competition, which means we were in competition with the other large schools of Arizona, and that goes by enrollment. And in only our second year, we've done extremely well if you want to consider wins and losses, extremely well. But our program is just as good as anyone's who's been around for, 20 or 30 years. So we're real proud of that fact that in only a second year of competition with the so-called big boys, we're able to hold our own and win as many as more or more than we lose. Learn what I think of the students and the school. I love the school. I plan to stay here until I retire if they'll let me. And as far as the students concerned, they're great kids. The great, great majority of them are just excellent young people.
Dobson students this year have earned $1,300,000 worth of scholarships, and there will be more. They have placed 42 students in a brand new program this year called the Presidential Academic Fitness Awards. In performing arts, 8 orchestra students were all-state participants, 4 choral students, and 2 band students. In athletics, 6 all-state athletes, 9 honorable mention in this state, 3 Arizona Coaches Association all-star team participants, 2 basketball Congress international team members. And as you've seen, the top 20 in those great averages.
Caldwell, and I am the assistant principal in charge of seniors. Some of my responsibilities are to work in line with graduation. I'm responsible for the registration process of all the students. Next year we will have over 3,200 students. This year we have over 2,700, and it is my responsibility to see that their schedules is correct. Right now, we're very pleased to announce that over 86 students this year will receive over $1 million worth of scholarships. We're very, very happy about this year. We're looking forward to an even bigger and better year next year, 84, 85, and it is a pleasure to be here with you.
Thank you.
Mrs. Wilson, President of Mesa Board of Education, Mr. Dave Eagleberger, Assistant Superintendent of Secondary Schools, Mr. Walsh, Mrs. Caldwell, faculty, parents, friends, and fellow graduates. It is an honor for me to welcome you to Dobson High School's second annual commencement exercise. As graduating seniors, we have very special memories of our high school years. We are happy that you have joined us this evening to help us celebrate this event. It has taken us 12 years to capture our challenges. Tonight, however, it is not the end, but the beginning of many new endeavors.
Along with Dobson High, we, the class of 1984, have matured as we've accepted jobs to add to the responsibilities of school and home life. We have mastered the skills of those driver's ed courses, and we've gained our driver's licenses. We've registered to vote, and we've become active parts of this society already. Gone are those days of racing to class, borrowing paper, and believe it or not, we've made it through. Dobson has provided an opportunity for quality education, and at the same time, it has provided the opportunity for tremendous personal growth. Together, we have experienced the challenges of competition as we watched the winning touchdown scored on this very field. We have felt the nervousness of taking final exams. We enjoyed the honors of accepting awards. We have shared the excitement of prom night, the pride in representing our school through academic, athletic, and artistic abilities. Each of us carries its own memories of this school and its people, some of it good and some of it bad. Some experiences have been fair and others unfair. But all of these, however, are meant to help prepare us for a world which we're going to also find fair and unfair experiences. As we sit together for the last time as the first full three-year graduating class of Dobson High School, we can be so proud of the changes in us, for this is what high school is intent upon accomplishing. Although we part tonight with varied hopes, goals, and dreams, we will know that we, like Dobson itself, have captured the challenge and will continue to be a good thing growing. Congratulations come from all different sectors tonight, from teachers, parents, and friends. Long-distance calls, gifts, and memories are on the way. Let us pledge today that we will never walk in anyone's shadow. And let's remember that friends are friends forever. Just remember, let's hold on to this moment before it ends. Let's hold on to this moment, and my prayers go with you, friends. Thank you.
Mr. Eagleberger, I take great pleasure in presenting to you the class of 1984 of Dobson High School. Those who are about to receive their diplomas have satisfactorily completed graduation requirements as established by the Mesa Board of Education and the Arizona State Board of Education. Mr. David Eagleberger.
Thank you, Mr. Walsh. It is indeed my pleasure to accept the Dobson class of 1984. It's a class made up of 552 graduates who collectively are a class with a lot of class. They have earned over $1.5 million worth of scholarship opportunities and have scored higher on averages in national tests in both the students in the state and the nation. So it is a class of very competent, very capable, very able, very ambitious students. But collectively is important, but more important is as each individual makes up this class. And a lot of times these ceremonies are called graduation ceremonies. Graduation means that, hey, you should be recognized for what you've done. What you've done has been a good job. But if you look on the front of the programs tonight, it says Dobson Commencement Exercises. And commencement means you are about to commence further. And in Mesa schools, Dobson in particular, each student is given a diploma. Each student has opportunity to stand on this stage because each student individually has earned the diploma. But also, each student has earned then the opportunity to commence beyond Dobson. It's kind of like you have to learn to walk before you run. Or once you've got the tools, you've got to do something with them. And each person takes a hold of the diploma tonight, and as they walk off the stage, think about that as not so much leaving Dobson, but taking what Dobson gave you and doing the best you can with it.
Cardenas Jr.
Jennifer Lynn Babb.
Jill Diane Abelson.
Ronald David Andrews.
Frank L. Acosta.
Greg S. Asbury.
Kim Deanna Acera.
William Travis Badgett.
Richard Acosta.
Michelle Lynn Berry.
Niyati Acharya.
Bill J. Bagarazzi.
Anthony Wayne Adams.
Richard William Dennis.
Stacy Monique Denny.
Richard Gordon Inger.
Charles Dunzalski.
Raul Escobedo.
Don Annette Down.
Tony Lynn Etzedy.
Terry Martin Down. Timothy Paul Newman. Sean A. Percy. Joseph David Poole.
Lucy Angelina Reno.
Christopher Allen Pope.
Brian Rochelle Richardson.
Leanne M. Poston.
Scott Allen Richard.
Scott Michael Prada.
Sharon Joyce Regal. Mark Allen Sawick.
Krista Diane Robinson.
Michelle Elaine Say. Joseph Shedler.
Mary Catherine Robson.
Christine Gail Schneider.
Kent Matthews Rogers.
Michael J. Schofield.
Deanna Lynn Rodriguez.
Todd A. Schuster Young.
Kevin Eric Witt.
Maria Christina Zavala. Christine Marie Zoblasia.
I feel about Dobson is a good school, and that, you know, it's been, I've had a good time since I've been here, and that it's going to be weird leaving, and I'll probably miss it, but I'm not going to come back. I'll move on.
ser unida en matrimonio, que hable ahora o para siempre jamás guardar la paz.
Porque en empezar en el contar al amigo de eso es la trona. Yo sé que yo soy la tuya en tu lado.
Sargentos, fuera con esa señorita.
Fuera de aquí.
Miguelito, te quiero, Miguelito.
Cálmense, por favor, estamos aquí. ¿Otro?
¿Por qué? Íbamos a casarnos en 2 semanas. Pero no. ¿Por qué? ¿Por qué te casas ese tipo? ¿Por qué? ¿Qué hice con ese tratamiento?
Sargento, fuera con ese chico. Pero dentro de una semana, después de la luna de miel, al llegar a casa tan cansado después de un día duro de trabajo, será más difícil porque estará completamente con mugre, con mucha sucia, mucha suciedad, y por eso será bastante difícil.
Think the most. You think more about your friends than you do, and the activities that you do, and different things like that. So.
Well, I think the best times of my life has been spent here in Dobson High School. I've had a lot of fun times. And being a student leader, being a senior class president, has showed me how to be, not only be a leader, but how to respect people and how to be, not only how to be respected, but how to respect people, and I appreciate that.
Car. Eight hours for work. Don't tell me what I got.
gonna cut loose.
Okay, jeg synes, det er over, det har været ret morsomt. Meget anderledes, og jeg har lært en hel del. Okay, I said that I really enjoyed this year, and I had an experience that I probably never have again, and I learned a lot about people and about different schools, and I had pretty much fun. Okay,
Anita.
I'm from Denmark.
We play the game to win. Rivals, move over. The best move is here. Mustangs come together. Mustangs unite. We play to win. We won't give in. Mustangs, let's fight. The Mustangs are charging. We play the game to win. Rivals, move over. The best is moving in. The Mustangs are charging.
Right here. No, it's great. I think it's really good, and Spirit Week helps a lot. And I was one of the captains. No, but really, I just like to say that, you know, I'm a senior too. I could have fooled you. But, you know, these are all my friends. I have a lot of friends, but, you know, most of them are sophomores and juniors, and that's hard, too, because they're still going to be here, and I'm not.
Be grateful. They're out. Look at the noses go. Look at that. Oh, with a slide sweep of the nose. Dorothy, raise your hand. All right. There you go, folks. It's blue and the color coming out. Still over here. Still on the motor rack, man. He can be good at this one.
her to do it.
I'm going to be pursuing a career in politics, and when you guys get this tape, remember to vote for me as a senator, all right? I really am serious now.
And I'm going to be a rock star, everybody.
And I just want to say...
You ain't nothing but a hound dog.
Engagement ring.
Who's your favorite teachers?
Oh! McCormick.
Miss Fagan.
Oh.
Miss McGahan.
Coach, you're a good coach,
Clark.
And I admire you for that. Mr. Stewart.
One at a time.
Coach Bassett.
Yeah, Bassett.
Bassett.
Yeah. Coach Peterson.
Yeah. Mr. Brenneman's cool.
Coach Bassett.
Mr. Hernandez.
Yeah, Miss Gerlach's all right.
Miss Gerlach, she's cool.
I'll never forget.
She's a good
Coach
sponsor.
Bassett, he was
she's
awesome.
She's a good sponsor for us.
Todd Duran Duran, Cougar, ZZ Top, or some good groups, rock groups that'll be memorable. Midnight Star, Michael Jackson, of course.
John Cougar.
Ride the white pony.
Dobson most isn't so much as Dobson as a school as the buildings and the books and, you know, things like that, but it's everything that it encompassed, you know, friends and activities and prom and just being here. And even if you weren't involved, somehow you were touched by something that was here that made you part of it.